Water is essential to life, and it's in constant flow. It's always circulating the planet in each of its states, a liquid, gas, or solid. This movement is called the water cycle. The continuous circulation of water in the Earth atmosphere system includes several processes, such as evaporation, transpiration, condensation, precipitation, melting, and runoff. When you see a puddle of water dry up after a rain shower, it goes through the process of evaporation. The water changes from a liquid to a gas. Transpiration is a process specific to plants. It is when water evaporates from plants through stomata. Stomata are small openings found on leaves that are connected to the stem and roots of a plant. Plants absorb water in the soil by their roots. Only 1% of the water that passes through the plant is used for growth, while the remaining 99% is passed into the atmosphere. As water changes from a gas to a liquid, it undergoes condensation. Condensation can be seen by the formation of clouds or the dew on grass in the morning. When condensation particles grow too large in a cloud and fall to the earth, it creates precipitation, either rain, hail, sleet, or snow. Precipitation is the most important contributor of fresh water on the planet. In colder climates, precipitation that falls as snow can melt. As it melts, the water changes from a solid to a liquid. The liquid can result in runoff. Runoff also can result from oversaturation of the ground when it can't absorb any more water. Rivers and lakes are the result of runoff water. If runoff water flows into a lake that has no outlet, the excess water will evaporate back into the atmosphere. Otherwise, most runoff enters rivers and streams to be carried into the ocean. Water from precipitation, lakes, and rivers may move deep underground. This is called groundwater. Using each of these processes, water continuously cycles from the earth to the atmosphere. All life on earth depends on the water cycle. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.